think they're, number one, they're going to have a very difficult decision at night what ride they want to ride. You know, most of the time they head to the Beast, and I think now they're going to really have a tough time deciding which one they want to do.
You realize there's security here, and they're all telling you the same thing. Don't go in the shed. Whatever you do, don't go in the shed.
As you're becoming more and more familiar with Cedar Fair and our parks, we're a very, very restless company. We want to have more. We want to deliver more. You want more. We want to deliver that 10 times over. And when we were thinking about this ride, we thought, what happens when the ride's over?
Of course, the question always comes up, you know, how did you guys jump into Mystic Timbers knowing the Beast and the Racer and these classic roller coasters, these classic rides were already here?
My first impression was, wow, what a great ride.
The experience with the Beast and back into the woods, I think it was just kind of a natural. You know, we wanted to make sure that, you know, the guests could see the ride, you know, from the midway, so it's exciting as you walk by.
We knew when a roller coaster comes back in to the storage and the transfer shed that we would have a little bit of pause before it could go into the station, and that was the opportunity just to capture their imagination and just deliver a little bit more than a typical wooden coaster would.
Go in the shed.